No one can see that, right? Clive has claimed a portion of Eikon Garuda's essence. Attuning with Garuda not only changes the elemental aspect of Clive's magical spells, but it also allows access to several new iconic abilities, such as Gouge, a deadly flurry of talons that can tear into an opponent's multiple hits. Garuda's feet. Fate.
I gotta log Garuda, back into the sun. Give me a sec. You're fine. Just you keep on.
Garuda's.
Sorry, Chad. I gotta log back into my
iconic feet. Chad, deadly embrace can be used to draw smaller, lighter enemies towards Clive. This action can also topple larger enemies that become partially staggered when their will gauge reaches 50%. Toppling an enemy in this manner can deal significant damage. Press L2 to cycle between abilities. Dang. And cooldown times for corresponding. Oh, cooldown times for iconic abilities are displayed around the corresponding icon for the ability widget. Ability availability for all attuned icons can be confirmed via the colored dots to the widget's right.
Benedicta said you'd taken her power. You don't still have it.
I think I do. I can feel it. It's inside me.
That's what L2 does.
Let me see, buddy.
Well, oh, are you not keen to try it out?
Oh.
What could possibly go wrong?
Hey, you. Where did you two come from? Get over here.
That's pretty cool, dude. Jeez. Oh my god.
Holy shoot. Holy shoot! That was nuts. Wait, what if I do this? And then I switch. Oh, Dad, holy crap. Look, you cycle. So this ability, so these two abilities down here, and I switch, can do all these.
At the same time?
Yep. The switch.
Holy crap, dude.
Get over here, switch, Phoenix Realm. Oh my gosh, this is going to be so freaking cool.
Yeah, it's going to be
cool. Oh, I'm jacked. I'm a little hyped. What are my abilities? I got to check these out real quick. Attributes. Wait, gear abilities. Okay. Garuda channel. Holy shoot. Okay. Oh, Dad, look at this.
Oh my gosh, dude. That's sick. You don't have enough to learn it though.
Yeah.
Save your money.
Come on.
Or save your points. Gosh.
How do I do that? Is it gorge? Wait, gorge. Is this? Oh, that's what I did. Oh, hello.
Get over here! This might take a while.
Get him, boy!
Dude! That's gonna be awesome when they're staggered.
Sick of Toggle.
What? What is that?
That's gonna be sick, Eli, to put all those together.
Oh, yeah. Oh, really? No. Big dragon.
Look at that thing, son.
Oh, shoot.
Holy crap. Is that throwing stuff at it?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Crap though. Like seriously.
A little help. A little help. A little help. My wounds, boy.
That thing's kinda, that guy's kinda tanky too. What? Do it. Switch your other one. There you go. Dude. That was sick, son.
Oh my gosh.
That was nice.
That is literally. Oh my gosh. You think I'm just going to be robbing people of their powers?
Kind of. Like the ultimate bosses?
Something like that.
There's some stuff, but yeah, see it over there?
Look, one-handed. Ready? What are you worried about?
Oh, it's only me.
Dummy gum, are you trying to get yourself killed?
It's not me who's been playing with fire. Don't do things by halves, do you? This way.
I mean, I'm pretty confident in that he's
that
the other Eikon of Fire. He's yeah. The other one.
Yeah, his brother might be.
So if it wasn't you or him who freed the bears, who was it?
Good question. Someone who didn't have their hands full fighting a bloody harpy, I guess.
Yeah, buddy.
But what matters is they're safe. Something they wouldn't be. Had it not been for you, Gav.
Just doing me job, like. So, what about his dominant?
Gone. And after we were so close.
Well, I can track him.
Why would you?
Sid told us about your family. Lost me into Imperial Steel. Sometimes vengeance is the only thing that keeps you going.
Thank you.
Go safely, brothers.
I reckon he likes you.
What's up with that tongue? You see that?
I didn't see it.
He went. Oh my gosh.
She's gone. She's gone.
My lady, you have to hold on. I'm going to get
gone,
you.
Gone, gone, gone. What am I going to do? Barnabas?
How along to the coastal road.
At this pace, we won't make it by sunset.
He'll know. He'll cast me out like all the others.
Dude, someone's gonna throw an axe right in that guy's head.
What am I going to do?
My lady.
What did I call?
Oh my god.
What did I
Eli.
Say?
Yeah, he called that.
Carol.
Holy accuracy!
Yeah.
What do we have here?
Fetch a good price, I reckon.
But we'd be doing the slavers a disservice if we didn't appraise her worth.
Stay away!
It's all right. They can't hurt you anymore.
It's a flashback?
Yeah.
Come on. Let's go home.
Is this it, Adolphus? My punishment for not listening to you?
Clearly still has it.
Dude, now she's something evil, dude. Yeah. Naturally, she's back.
Oh, why do we just kill her?
We thought we did.
I mean, I wouldn't have gone till the sword was in.
Oh, my legs are sore.
Do you feel it too?
The evil.
By the flames.
Fight her again.
She's drawn in too much ether. She can't control it. If Garuda isn't stopped, that vortex will swallow this whole forest and us along with it.
And I'll stop her.
You'll stop her.
I heard it again. Someone is calling me.
Damn it, lad. That doesn't mean you have to listen. I should have gone with Kev.
Time to chain some combos.
Clive, I don't think you understand. That's not just windy weather you're wandering into. Benedictus' rage knows no bounds. And that's on a good day. I don't want to know what's waiting inside that.
I do. I have to.
You're right.
And I'm not turning back.
Are those bad things?
There are so many.
All those are freaking.
One for every.
Don't even fight them. So you can run past them.
You can.
Yeah, you can.
No, I don't think so.
You can go that way. Where are you going? Look at your arrow.
Okay.
There you go.
Yeah, but they're like right here.
They're not gonna mess with you, I don't think, son.
Okay.
I think you're fine. You'd be here for 2 hours fighting every one of those things. There you go. Oh, you got it? Okay.
be scary.
Yeah. Enter the vortex. You see it?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go take some
eye of the
that Tylenol did not work. I'm gonna go get some Excedrin.
Oh man. You got a headache?
Oh yeah.
You said this is 35 hours?
30. So we got about 6 more.
Oh, shoot.
Wait!
Clive. What's that?
The Dominant. The man who killed my brother.
Or he is the brother.
Absolutely certain.
I've seen him every night for the past 13 years. Watched as the flames of his Eikon took Joshua.
Get out!
Wait.
I'm here, and so's Togo. Don't worry about us. You've been waiting for this. Go!
Sit!
Holy shoot!
I'm not here for you, Garuda!
Kind of scared me a little bit. Oh my God!
She's toying with me.
Dude, it keeps getting me a little bit. This thing has so much health. 245 damage did that. Dude, he's seen the guy, the Eikon dude, and you got separated with your dog and the Cid guy, and this, she's fighting you, and I stabbed her in her hand, and it did 245 damage, and it did this much damage on her whole health bar.
Oh my gosh. Alright, so after this boss fight, Eli, we'll hop off, okay? Oh, that's not really doing crap to her. That wasn't bad. This is sick, dude. I like this bit. It feels like Elden Ring, the big boss, you know? Larger enemies become partially staggered. Using Greta's deadly embrace in a partially staggered enemy will topple it, leaving it vulnerable to follow-up attacks. That's really cool. You have your other ones too, Eli.
I just did the other one.
Dude, she's crazy looking now.
Yes.
Oh my gosh, that's like blinding.
What do I do in this situation?
I don't know, son.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Great. I can't really see anything.
Holy crap, son. Can you climb, fly up there and hit her? In the air for a long time, it's pretty cool. You gotta pop a potion, Elon. There you go. Ouchie.
I'm just kidding, combo. I'm just gonna die.
Here you go. You have both your abilities too, I think, buddy. It's on the ground, yep.
I can't see anything. Yes.
Keep going, Eli. It's gonna be a close one, bud. Oh. No way, right?
Am I gonna kill her?
I think this is, yeah.
Yep. Let's go.
Oh
dude.
My. You got so lucky, dude.
Lucky. It's skill.
Oh my gosh, son. I'm feeling a little better. You can play it for a little longer if you want.
Okay.
I'm gonna go call Josh. He just called me, okay?
Just destroyed that boss. Unreal. Literally cracked out of my mind. Boom. Eikon on fire. Oh, no. Shoot back. What?
You're nothing. Our monster. And I will not let you stand in my way.
Oh, shoot. Yep. It's us the whole time. Yep. Us the whole time. Mm-hmm. Called it. Us. Called it. What? It was us the whole time.
It was?
Yep.
Holy crap, dude. It really is us, huh?
Is this a flashback?
No.
Oh, we're fighting her?
We're fighting her.
We turned into it?
Yes.
Dude, melee, ranged attack, evade.
Ifrit. Melee attack, ranged attack. Okay. Evade. Circle can be used to charge an enemy, covering great distance in a short period of time. Okay.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, dude. You got a fireball. Yo. This looks pretty cool, Eli.
It's really cool.
This is really sweet. So it's not that far. That was good. How do you block that?
I gotta get out of there. Stop that.
I don't know, son. You can't evade? in the middle of it?
Oh, I got a lot of damage there.
94,000.
Ow.
Dude, you lost your arm. What if the other icon shows up and helps
dude,
you?
Dude, the Phoenix?
Yeah.
Your brother?
Yeah.
What if the person we've been seeing the whole time is really just us or whatever? Holy shoot.
Dude, you just got another arm.
I know. We grew it back.
About to make a black hole here, dude.
Right?
Dude. That's what Thor did to Loki.
Oh, yeah, look at the arm. Oh. I want as much damage as possible.
Dude, this is so freaking cool, Eli.
This is really cool. Hellfire.
You're gonna burn her, dude. You're gonna make her blow up.
Oh, yep.
197,000 damage.
Yep. That was so sick, dude.
Oh my gosh, son.
Dude.
That. Yeah, you better level up. Holy crap, dude. Like an atomic bomb there, bud.
I was like, yeah, everything's gonna fall.
You look like Godzilla.
Control it, Clive!
It is you, isn't it, Clive?
Wait, why does this look like an old man?
I was wondering that. His face changed. He's...
What?
Yo.
Gandalf?
He's a 60-foot tall Gandalf.
Do I have to fight Gandalf?
I said stop!
Yeah, Zeus.
We were the monster, Sawyer. We were the monster. That's us. Oh, I didn't know if you were watching.
You're too nice, is your problem.
What a good friend.
He sacrificed his lung to save him.
Bloody mess, this.
Yeah, we destroyed
him. So did he kill his brother, or what happened?
I'm confused on that, too, in the beginning. I don't know. I think he couldn't control it.
Yeah.
And he killed his brother. But I'm not sure. There could be two of them.
Oh, Clive.
He needs a protein bar.
Ghost you've been chasing. It was inside you all along.
Yep. See?
They'll be damned if I know what that means.
Jeez.
Transforming shard?
That's that girl's, remember?
Yeah.
That dude's got some blueberries on his lips.
Oh.
Hopefully she's gone.
Hopefully she's dead. Oh my gosh. My ears. There we go. Unreal.
Why? Why did you have to listen to him? Benner. This can't be what you wanted, can it?
I mean, it is kind of sad.
Yeah. But she was a silly goose.
She was misled by her emotions.
Silly goose.
She let her emotions lead her.
Us if he can transform into Zeus, you know?
I don't think he was there to help.
What do you mean?
He was behind, like he wasn't. You were way ahead of him. I mean, he could have turned into Zeus and flew over there. Yo! I like that. Sometime later. Dude, look at this guy.
Holy shit.
He looks terrifying.
That horse, dog.
We're engaging personally, Your Highness. Of course.
Hear that music?
Grigor's breath fill your wings.
He's gonna come out. Yep, I knew it. Yo,
dude's a dragon. And this dude's like a monster. He doesn't care if it's his troop.
Look at how big that dude is and his horse.
It's Muhammad! The prince is with us!
Dude,
that was an arc horse noise. Listen. Happy.
Okay.
fucking dragon, dude. This guy.
That's the guy that was a dragon.
Oh, I forgot.
Reform the cohorts. At once.
Your Highness.
Saboteurs.
Attacks are frequent and widespread, even in the Holy Capital.
The capital? What of my father?
His radiance is safe. But he has ordered the city guard strengthened. We can expect no reinforcements.
That is of no matter. The Emperor's safety is paramount. I shall deal with our enemies here. All of them.
That music is dope. Who's this young lad? Is it the king? Is it the guy that she was buck nudie with? Oh, it's you.
No, it's not.
Bro, that's you.
It is us. All right. You're
did Clive's? Yep. We called it.
Yep.
I've been hunting for his killer, but all I needed to do was look in the mirror.
Dude, he's literally naked. Bro!
You're awake.
I'm tired of seeing that.
You're just full of surprises. First that trick with Garuda, then whatever the hell that other thing was.
That's called his winkus.
Don't lick my wiener.
Didn't know you had it in you.
Didn't know you had it in you. Oh.
Hey.
Don't talk to me,
Jack, bro.
I killed him. I killed Joshua. I killed them all. I'm a monster, and I deserve to die. So end it. End it. Please, please.
Bro, butt shot. It didn't even make a noise. It just.
I reckon I can take it, if that's what you want. But first, I thought I'd give you the benefit of my
time. Dude, we're getting real close here, guys.
I ain't trying to see my dude's winkus.
But since you're still breathing, you might as well make yourself useful.
Put some clothes on, yeah? Why'd he take his clothes off?
Pretty as you are, you're not my type.
That dude's got his wink is on the dungeon ground.
See you in the hole.
look at his butt.
Dude, screenshot.
Screenshot, 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 screenshot. Good thing we're recording. did you do that?
Yes.
Oh. Oh my gosh. Eli.
I didn't know that was screenshot. I just guessed.
That's hysterical.
Oh my gosh.
What are you going to do now?
Joshua.
The wages of guilt.
You know what I'm saying? There are certain times during the game that side quests will become temporarily unavailable until progress has made through a main scenario. At such times, quest givers will be indicated with a green exclamation point.